Hello, I am Dr. Nilesh Shah. I am a professor and head of Department of Psychiatry. I work at Sion Hospital. In my clinical practice, I come across many children who are suffering from autism spectrum disorder. Many of these children are high functioning, and that's why they can go to regular school with the help of shadow teacher. Now many times what happens that like other children, they also may have challenging behavior in the class. And for the teachers, it may become difficult to manage them at that time. So in this kind of situation, if the school has sensory room, then these teachers can send them to sensory room to take care of their challenging behavior. So it will be very, very useful to the child also, and it will be useful for the teachers also, that they know what they can do when the child indulges in challenging behavior. So I strongly recommend that schools should have a sensory room to take care of the children who are suffering from autism spectrum disorder, particularly when they indulge in challenging behavior. Thank you very much.
Today is September 24, 2022. Thank you, Dr. Shah.